The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Approaching the ring
from Ohio, Ryback.
As the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact. This will be a physical battle. Brutal impact. Here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? He's still not through.
Oh gosh, the back. That could very well dislocate a vertebra.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. Not fast enough. And he does it one more time. And he escapes the hole.
The superstar with a counter out of nowhere.
Oh, man. He got turned inside out. A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force.
Nice catch.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
The Samoan blocked it.
Too slow. Vicious shot to the lower back.
Oh, the superstar connects with a huge shot.
An aggressive shot to the midsection. Blocked. A perfectly executed counter game displayed there.
A fantastic counter from the Pacific Islander.
Just squeezing down on the head here.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Intercepted.
Oh, no! Ooh, face first.
Oh,
What a counter. Look at this.
Such power and aggression behind that move.
You're in trouble now.
The arm up.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
Telegraph! The superstar capitalizes.
Great reaction.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Follow to perfection.
What physicality. What strength.
Acid shot by the superstar.
Not this time.
Can you believe this? He just powered him up. See his head?
That'll leave a mark. I don't think so.
Uh-oh. Ouch! Launched right into the steel post. Ah! Oh, now can the superstar capitalize?
Can he score the pin?
One.
And he gets the shoulder up.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Slam. He sends his opponent down to the ground.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Oh, look out!
This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
We know what this is. What a move by the Samoan. He sees it.
That's not good.
Hang on.
What a move. Can he capitalize?
Wasn't even close to three. Watch it.
Come on. tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out?
Hang on.
Would you look at this? Fighting and clawing with every fiber of his being, refusing to submit.
Big move coming. Look at this. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
Incredible counter. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
If he keeps delivering clotheslines like that, he's gonna break his arm.
He's trying to get the blood flowing to his brain.
That's it. He's done. Whoa!
He's measuring. He put all his weight behind that splash. He thinks he has it.
One,
two,
three.
The
Samoan wins.